enactment of it. So the choir has worked on this. Now, this may or may not fit your theology, but I think it will fit the spirit of prayer that you're in and the spirit of care you're in for those folks who are harmed by these storms and floods. So we're going to sing it in that spirit.